Kim Kardashian channeled sister Kylie Jenner on Thursday night as she stepped out in Miami wearing a neon green wig. The 37-year-old reality star took to Instagram to share her nude do and skin-tight metallic silver dress, which hugged her famous ample curves, as she drove in a white sports car through the bustling streets of South Beach. Mother of three, Kim's pert cleavage was also on display in her eye-catching frock of choice, thanks to its deeply plunging neckline, as she enjoyed a night on the town with her close family friend Larsa Pippen. Kim, who has been heavily training with Melissa Alcantara, showed off her fit and slimmed-down figure in the dress as she sat with one hand on the steering wheel of the luxury vehicle. "First of all, I'm driving in Miami.And if anyone knows me, they know that I love to drive," the beauty said on Instagram, adding that she had on a neon green wig. "You know how I feel about wigs too, but I'm doing it." She paired her futuristic ensemble with towering Perspex Yeezy heels, created by her 41-year-old rapper and fashion designer husband Kanye West. Kim and Larsa arrived at Prime 112, a celebrity hotspot, for dinner with Jonathan Cheban and Miami businessman Dave Grutman. "That was full pandemonium," Dave said on Instagram, after entering the restaurant swarmed by photographers and adoring fans. And while Kim has been working hard on keeping herself in shape, it appeared that she wasn't afraid to indulge, as along with entrees, the table enjoyed a round of deep-fried Oreos after their main course. Larsa, 44, was equally as stunning in a skin-tight blue dress that she paired with strappy heels and a black clutch. And the indulgence didn't stop with the lavish meal, as Kim and her pal were later seen swapping their white sports car for a bright green Lamborghini, which perfectly matched her neon hair. The Miami crew spent a good part of the day cruising the ocean on Dave Grutman's yacht. Kim brought along her two eldest children, North, 5, and Saint, 2. Daughter Chicago, who was born in January, was not seen. Back in February, Kim proudly revealed that she reduced her waist to a staggering 24-inch measurement in a video from her book club posted to the Stars app. "It's never been 24 ever in my life," the California native proudly proclaimed in the brief clip. Though it was Kim's very first book club, sister Courtney had trouble keeping on the topic of literature, explaining she was distracted by Kim's unreal proportions. "I can't take your hips seriously right now," said the mother of three, "because your waist is so small and your hips are so big." She dished her hip measurements for comparison, telling her pals she measures 39 inches around. Kim was dedicated to dropping the 70 pounds she gained during her first two pregnancies and began the Atkins diet after son Saint's birth in December 2015. She's also become ultra-committed to her fitness regime, training near daily with fitness expert Melissa Alcantara 6 days a week.